You are now listening to the sounds of DJ Rajiz himself. Every single Thursday, we do this from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. The name of the game is Hip Hop Thursday. The name of the show is Why in the Morning. And my name is Barry Moses, or It's Barry Moore on every social media platform. So we have our first guest of the day for Hip Hop Thursday. And she goes by the name Ruby. She's dropped an EP. She has visuals. She has a movie. She has a lot going on for her. And she'll be performing next Thursday and next Sunday as well. Yeah. So Ruby, there's a lot going on with your career right now, but you can introduce yourself on camera for if I missed anything.
Hi, my name is Rudot by the Sweet and Spicy Hummingbird. You can find me on Instagram at ru.by. You can check out my music on YouTube at ru.by, on SoundCloud ru.by.
ru.by.
Yeah.
What is the dot for?
It's just like a separation between my two personalities. So it's like Ru is someone else, and then Bai is also someone else.
All right.
So Ru.by.
Maybe you can shed some light to that. Who is Ru now?
So like Ru is more of my subtle, shy kind of side.
The R&B and soul.
Without even the whole music aspect of it, just like genuinely how I am on a normal day, because sometimes I have some anxiety, so like people freak me out, or like different situations freak me out, so I'm like just timid sometimes, you know. And then Bai is like my savage side. It's like now how I come into my music, and how I'm more free and open when I'm on a beat.
The side that reminds people, don't take Ru for a ride.
Yeah.
Don't take advantage of Ru.
Don't mess with me. It's like Bai, I'm taking care of
Ru. Bai mess with you.
Is checking up on Ruby.
All right, so Ruby, you dropped your debut EP.
Yes. As a film.
As a film.
Yeah, not yet as a... like
as a compilation, or had copies, or somewhere on streaming sites.
Yes.
So as a film, why did you choose this way of dropping your music?
So you know, people are more into visuals as opposed to, I mean, like, guys are gonna listen to my project, but then I feel like if you watch it, you can understand the story better, because with the film, it basically shows the whole story behind the writing process.
All right.
Yeah.
But critics will say, Ruby, what if I want to listen to your music in the in my ride? I can't go to YouTube. I can't go on YouTube.
Yeah, I know. But I just needed you to be into it first, you know, understand it, and then now you can jump to it whenever.
Now you can jump to it.
Yeah.
All right, nice one. When are you going to be releasing it on streaming site?
So it should have been next week, but now when I uploaded it, the way it was, coming up on Apple, sorry, on Apple Music, it's as Ruby. Like, it didn't take my name as it is. So like, I'm finding it such an issue. Like, and I don't want to change my name. So like, it ended up being on somebody else's page, because it was telling me more music from Ruby, but those weren't my songs.
So
I had to take it down.
Apple Music doesn't take punctuation marks.
Yeah. So like, I sent them an email to DistroKid. That's where I uploaded all my music, so they can distribute it on all the sites. And they had to get back to me. Though I saw there was an option for changing the artist name, and also like adding the whole capital letter thing, the uppercase to my name. Wow, my voice is refusing.
Don't worry.
Yeah. But they said it's possible. But I just have to upgrade to the next level, and since I literally just got it, I have to wait for another week so that I can be able to upgrade to the next level.
In a week or two, we are going to be having it on streaming site.
Yeah.
That's amazing. You have your video steady, which is I think 90% or 80% the reason I got you for this, because people should not confuse you or mistake you for a rapper. You're not a rapper per se, but on steady, you went really hard at this.
Yeah.
All right, what is this side of Ruby that raps so hard?
So I was just getting into rapping just to kind of grow as an artist, so that I'm not the same from how I started, because obviously, like, I know singing is amazing, like, I enjoy singing, but then I also wanted to switch it up so that also my viewers and my listeners can be like, oh, okay, cool, so she's coming through with some new song, something new, you know. So that's why I got into trap music.
Trap soul, rather.
Something that guys were really getting into, so I was like, okay, let me try it, because you know, guys, I like to be a wavy person. Like, I'm going to perform on nice jazzy tunes, R&B, neo soul, but then I also have to make music for other people. So that's why I decided to do something.
There's
different.
This movement, Ruby.
Yeah.
You've heard about it. I don't know if you're part of it. It's called New Nairobi. Do you consider yourself part of this movement or revolution of music?
I guess I'd say that, but like, New Nairobi is just basically the new people who are coming up with alternative sounds as opposed to what Kenyan music is necessarily supposed to sound like.
All right.
Yeah.
So you consider yourself part of this movement. All right, wonderful. So I'd like to know, if I was to take your phone right now and check the music player,
yeah,
what are you listening to locally?
Locally?
Mm.
I'm listening to a lot of Sichangi, mm-hmm. Irwin, Blinky Bill, Janice mm-hmm. Iche, Teriyani Raki, mm-hmm. Valerie Mothoni, Beatty, mm-hmm. and many more.
And many more. List goes on and
yeah,
on.
Check
and on.
My SoundCloud repos, I'm there.
All right. Yeah. So maybe you can share with them the title of the EP. And I've watched the film, but maybe you can take us through the whole concept.
Mm-hmm. So it's called Hey There.
Mm-hmm.
I called it Hey There because every time I'm talking to my guys on Instagram mm-hmm. or any other social media platform, mm-hmm. I'm like, hey
your
there,
fans.
My lovelies, blah, 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 blah. Hey uh-huh. there, my lovelies, mm-hmm. blah, 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 blah. So it's just like, hi, this is a side of me, because basically the album preaches love, vulnerability, and divinity.
Mm-hmm.
And so this EP, first of all, was even supposed to come out later on.
Mm-hmm.
I have a written album already, mm-hmm. but I felt like it was too intimate in mm-hmm. that it was about a friend that I had lost. Nothing happened to her, we just weren't friends anymore.
Mm-hmm.
And guys noticed, because like everywhere I went, they're like, oh my gosh, where is this person? Where is this person? I'm like, they, you know,
you
like, how are they? And it's like, why? Uh-huh. Like, why are people in my business like this? Like, leave me alone. I know we're not friends at the moment. So I did a whole project about it, like
uh-huh.
basically talking about what happened
mm-hmm.
and how I can relate to, how other people can be able to possibly relate to my story. So
right.
before I show them that side of myself, I wanted to, like, you know, like, before I'm too emotional,
mm-hmm.
let me just be a little bit emotional.
All right,
so that's
before you're
there.
Too emotional, so we should look out for too emotional Ruby.
Yeah.
That's Ru right there.
Yeah.
All right, I like this so much. You directed this particular film.
Yes, I co-directed it with Jeremiah Mdani,
right.
who wrote the script.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, what I do when I'm working on videos, I do the location scouting
mm-hmm.
and set design and just like throwing in different ideas.
Mm-hmm.
For Lies and Steady, I wrote the script and I directed it and all that. But then for Hey There, he wrote the script. Like, even we shared ideas and he was like, okay, so this is how it's going to flow.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, let's get it.
All right. Is this something you do for other people as well?
Something that I'm getting into, so
mm-hmm.
you just wait and see.
All right. Something that people don't know about Ruby. Ruby's
yeah.
a scholar as well.
Yeah.
So you're studying in college right now.
Yes.
What are you studying?
I'm doing marketing. I'm right. concentrating on marketing.
All right. Is this something you chose by yourself or your parents picked it for you?
So I chose IBA, International Business Administration, because
mm-hmm.
you know, business is like the safest route. And
mm-hmm.
in high school, I was really good in business. So I was like,
mm-hmm.
okay, let me do this. And then so that I can decide what exactly I'm going to concentrate on. Is it going to be finance, accounting, marketing, management, or whatever? So I found marketing to be the deal, because when I was going around doing different gigs, I got infatuated by the idea that the process behind
mm-hmm.
Curating an event and how guys normally set it up in terms of set design. So I was like, you know what? I think I'm going to do marketing. Why? Because I want to get into events.
All right,
yeah.
So Ruby, thank God you're here today.
Yeah.
I love games. Do you love games as well?
I love games.
All right, so this game is called The Tale
of... I love the fun games.
All right.
And not tricky games.
The fun games, Ruby.
Okay.
We ain't shady at why in the world.
Okay.
Before we play the game, White54 channel on Twitter, White54_channel on Instagram, and White54 on Facebook is the way to reach us. Don't forget the hashtag Why in the Morning, and don't forget Hip Hop Thursday. Don't forget to send your requests, direct them to DJ Rajiz himself, Watumia Kasalu, DJ Rajiz, I see that. All right, so this game is called The Tale of Many Cities, yeah?
Okay.
So I'll mention a few cities, and then you'll tell me the first thing that comes to your mind.
Okay.
Are you ready, Ruby?
Okay.
All right, starting now. Obviously, we have to start with Nairobi.
Music, nightlife.
Kampala.
Nyege Nyege Festival.
Lagos.
Burna Boy.
London.
Burna Boy.
New York.
Fashion.
All right, let me take you back to Africa. Cairo.
The Pyramids of Giza.
All right, so we have come to the end of the game. You've done well, Ruby. You're going to be getting your prize in a few. Anyway, I had a lot of butterball.
Yeah, I exposed myself. I'm a fan.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a heavy fan.
You're a heavy fan.
Yeah.
Were you at his
Yes,
school?
I was.
All right. When he allegedly misbehaved in Kenya, how did you feel like?
Oh, the first time he came. Mm-hmm. Oh, and he called us peasants. Uh-huh. Honestly, like, I wasn't offended, you know, like, I wasn't triggered by that because mm-hmm. you can't come and you're paid for an appearance, yeah? Uh-huh. And then you're made to perform. Mm-hmm. And then when you do a bad job, mm-hmm. guys are mad, even mm-hmm. if you hadn't prepared for it and he
we
didn't have his band. And,
ourselves.
I mean, mm-hmm. like, yeah, he can't just pull up and then we're like, oh yeah, perform. Mm-hmm. And then he's gonna be like, oh, okay, cool. So he probably has his music, he obviously has his music with mm-hmm. him. And then he's just gonna plug it in, he's not done sound check, and then he performs. And then obviously it's trash because he hadn't practiced. The sound check wasn't obviously uh-huh. done, so if it was a bad job, and then guys are complaining, then mm-hmm. yeah, maybe peasants was like a heavy word.
Uh-huh. All right,
but he had every right to be mad.
He had every right to be mad.
Yeah.
What Ruby Banaboy had the right to be mad. That is going to be our caption on YouTube, by the way. Ruby says Banaboy had the right to be mad.
Oh anyway. My gosh, don't come at me, please. That's just my opinion. I'm entitled.
Anyway, your camera is number 4.
Yeah.
Your social media handles so people can stalk you and interact with you.
So my Instagram is ru.by. Mm-hmm. YouTube ru.by, SoundCloud mm-hmm. ru.by, same as Facebook ru.by, and on Twitter it's Le Rubmeister. Why? I don't know. It just sounded cool.
Wonderful. So yeah. Ruby, maybe you can give us a taste of Steady before we play it. You have Steady DJ Rajesh.
Yeah, right.
We are going to be playing Steady by Ruby in a few. You can head straight to our YouTube channel, which is
ru.by.
Yes, and get a sample before we can play it, courtesy of DJ Rajesh. But you can give us a taste. I love the song so much. The first verse, especially. Yeah. Your camera is number 4. Just look them straight into the eyes and tell them that story.
See, I wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy, swagger on check. Never miss, man, you must be kidding, but what's amiss is a lame nigga busting on my phone like tryna see me busted white, nigga, what does this look like? I whip it, flick that wrist, cause I'm with the shits. My homies pull up skirt, skirt, you chatting shit. I keep it humble, never stumble on me, cookie crumble. Your babe doing things that I didn't think that I could handle.
You're now listening to Ruby on Y in the Morning on Hip Hop Thursday. We are live on Signet. We are live on your free-to-air platforms, and we are live on DSTV as well, channel 376. So tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Hip Hop in the Morning is served hot on a dish right here on Y254. Let's listen to Steady by Ruby. DJ Rajesh, take it away.